voice message that you gave me that topic. You're talking about alcoholism. Yeah, this other Sarah with H. Talking about alcoholism, like alcoholic, everybody is different. I know lots of a good alcoholic people, successful like lawyers and doctors, even head of the pastor, head of the priest in some church or everybody. So yeah, if you have desire to stop drinking, yeah, but when you involve some of the organizations or associations, you have to be careful, because when it becomes a little bit famous, bad people also come. Inside ACIAN community, the associations there, it's like a technique I advertised. To those people about that, like what's the AA or things like that, and later on, even on the Skype, there are bad people also start coming too, like right after Alonso's time, like everybody talk about it or advertised, because I've talked about it too. It's like an advertisement. It's like a free advertisement too, if we talk in some other organizations, so that way other people know about it. So technically, it's the same thing as our advertisement, advertising it. Yeah. So yeah, but people maybe sympathetic characters or... Yeah, those are different. It's a different, totally different kind of the, like, alcoholic people, probably. There are so many good people. I know too. People just drink a lot. But some people are really nice too, anyways. So you always don't change your mind. You know that difference. At first, I was never, when other people are like bullshitting or like shitting, not nice, then I didn't have time for it, so I was just not involved, because I have my own hobby, own things to do, doing the errands and chores too, keeping ourselves busy. But yeah, they noticed, but some people are good, so that I think I started more involving some sort of the wonderful people, a good people too, from everywhere. I think everybody can have a therapy. It's for everybody too. So yeah, that's good.